A man accused of leading state police on a high-speed chase is now in jail in Polk County, Florida.
Hermas Craddock has been on the run since he didn't show up for court earlier this week. Magistrate Xander Orenstein had previously released Craddock on a no-cash bail, even though he was already out on bail for an unrelated gun charge at the time of the high-speed chase on 28. Earlier this week, the president judge removed Magistrate Orenstein from hearing any future arraignments for an indefinite period of time.